Chancellor. Nazi stormtroopers and students are burning books at the University of Berlin. Into the flames go 20,000 books, books that shape the contemporary culture of Europe and the world, books by all those the Nazis condemned. It is May 10th, 1933, and on Goebbels' orders, scenes like this are enacted all over Germany. In the capital, the propaganda minister himself takes charge.
The age of Jewish intellectualism is finished.
Das Zeitalter eines überspitzten jüdischen Intellektualismus ist nun zu Ende. Und der Durchbruch der deutschen Revolution hat auf dem deutschen Weg wieder die Gasse frei gemacht.
The German man of the future will not only be a man of learning, but of character.
Ein Mensch des Buches, sondern auch ein Mensch des Charakters sein. Das ist eine starke, große und symbolische Handlung.
This great symbolic act shows the world we are tearing down the spiritual foundations of the Weimar Republic. Out of the rubble, out of the ashes, the phoenix of a new spirit shall rise and triumph.
It can but be a prelude. Where they burn books, they end by burning people, said Heinrich Heine 100 years earlier. And so it was to be.